Hi guys, so today is a normal Face of the Franchise day, except I'm Jamar Chase. It's franchise, but there's a way you can switch to make you like this. Since I'm Jamar Chase, we'll do offense only, and you know, we're gonna hit the gritty all over them, all game.
Line as this offense gets set to take over. On first and 10, Joe Burrow. And they got it well across midfield. It's a gain of 35.
I think we already know that this guy's going to be ready when they ring the bell for week one. That play, almost routine for him, but still, nice to know that he's still got it.
Another one in the hands of Jamar Chase. And he'll be taken down here just shy of the 30. He'll come up now on second and a yard. They go play action to Burrow.
Jamar.
Touchdown, Bengals! Jamar Chase. The Bengals drive about to get
like
going.
Like this video,
as this offense comes back out here, Charles, they're trailing in this ball game. And they've been on the sideline for a while. They did score their last time out, but they just had to watch that long, sustained drive, so we'll see if they can shake the rust off.
Oh, snap. Jamar's not in.
That's always a question that you...
Can I sub him back in? If I'm going to sub him back in, I might as well just sub. All right. Jamar Chase. All right. We back
the bench after having sat there for a long time. Are you ready to go? Are you loosened up? But even more so, are you mentally alert and ready to put your best product out there?
He will find his man Chase complete.
That's the catch.
And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield.
I don't know why.
27 yards there. First down.
I love you a lot. So we're just gonna play this game. Oh, he got X. Let's go.
Can you reward yourself by keeping him on
not
the
me,
scrimmage?
But Joe Burrow.
Not on that one. Got this
Oh snap! Yeah. You can't even tell me that's a crazy Mars or a headshot. You never even know, bro. How do I get his? How do I get Jamar? Oh, Jamar doesn't have X. He should.
And the Cardinals are gonna get it back here.
He shouldn't have X Factor. Madden gonna fix that.
The Cincy offense about ready to go here on their next drive.
And they should fix their ratings
with the
offense
comes out here, Charles. Remember, they threw the interception last time out.
Yeah, he should be like a 93
drive that ended in points, but then the pick ensued.
And because of that, there's no way you can call the last drive a success. Yes, there are things to build on because of the play calls.
We need that touchdown. You try and hit the bridge by the end of this.
And find a way to avoid the turnover.
But they subbed him out. So.
First down. Here's Burrow. And he'll go right back
We're going to hit the gritty. Come on.
Take him down right at the
show us if you could do the gritty better than Jettis. Show us if you could do it better than Jettis. Do it better than Justin, bro. Why is Joe Burrow high overall than Jamar Chase? To me, I just think that's weird.
Off the play fake, here's Burrow.
Oh, snap. Ain't no way.
If Jamar.
Don't let it get picked again.
Play action. It's Burrow.
Oh, snap. Imagine they subbed him out. He's getting his 30. That's the worst Madden 30 I ever saw. Bro, don't get 30. We want to see the gritty. Yes, sir. I mean, his looks better in Madden than Justin's. Will they show the gritty too? Wow. They gonna skip the gritty. That's crazy.
The Bengals drive about to get going. With a slim deficit closing in on the end of the first half, we'll see if they can move this at least into field goal range and try to get three out of this drive. He'll rifle this one deep right side.
Dang. Complete. Would have been a big he had to drop that, didn't he?
Instead, it's second down. Burrow on play action. He's going to let it go again.
Wow.
Gonna be
Jamar, you know.
Good effort there, trying to take a shot, but it's third down.
Tell me there's a Justin
to take that type of a physical approach against him the rest of the game. He's had his way so far.
Of course, the only Jets replay they have is not to Jamar. Like, what is this?
They're going to run the jet sweep on third down.
Okay. Okay. Aye, my boy, you can run. You're not Jamar, but you can run. Number 17, I should have tried to hurdle. I mean, Josh Allen. Alright, here we go. Ooh. Yeah, that's my bad. Please tell me, you didn't sub out. My boy, Jamar, don't sub out Jamar. Sub out Jamar and I will not. Why does bro look like James Conner? On a picture they took of him for Madden, it looks like he's Tim Duncan.
Probably not likely to see many starters in
the
second
half
as we get back at it underway in this preseason opener.
Hold up. Y'all already know we gotta make Jamar the kick returner and the punt returner. You already know. Jamar's only at 68. Alright, what about kick returning? Ain't no way he's a 67 kick return. Nah, that's cap.
Return here, he'll make it back only to the 10-yard line. There's a look at receiver Jamar Chase.
Ryan got to be set to go up.
Green, he can
come on.
Here we go.
We want to see you hit that gritty once again. Earl's, Joe Burrow's going to have to be Josh Allen, even though he's not. And nobody wants to.
It's incomplete.
Nobody in the right
mind
wants to see that.
Or so that catch he just got. The incompletion on first down.
You know, I'm not going. I'm gonna lead pass it to somebody else for like one play.
Flip this out to Evans.
Oh snap!
He's taken down,
there's really nobody else on the Bengals but Joe Mixon, so I might as well put him in. All right, come on, Joe Mixon. My boy Joe Mixon, boom. We gonna run it with him real quick. I'm sorry, but we can't do that with Jamar right now. Oh snap. Yeah.
Okay,
yo. This was not a safety. I'm being honest.
Well done to sniff that out.
I tricked my friend into thinking that my dad was Tyreek Hill. So Robert, if you're watching this, don't get mad at me.
He couldn't even get going moving the football. He's gonna have the hook up here to Chase.
That's interference. Defense.
How dare you? To be honest, guys, my dad is Tyreek Hill. I should accept that. Yeah, I did.
That we're quickly calling for that flag. It comes out there for passing.
Yeah,
what
do you think, partner? Sarcasm and that cheering from this crowd here tonight.
Just in case. Just don't tell Robert, okay? Don't tell my friend Robert.
Take possession of the football.
Between me and you.
First possession of the third quarter, an interception, so maybe a second half tone setter.
All right. So now this offense will take over, and they will have the football at their own 20-yard line.
Burrow gonna fake to mix it and now look to throw.
He's can't stop. Top again. That's gonna be knocked away. Jamar.
I'm sure this isn't a novel thought.
It's because I keep doing the same route with him.
Instead of trying to get it all back in one shot,
so let's see. Maybe this route.
Try and get it back little by little.
I gotta throw it deep. I yeah, cause so I thought he was feeble, but nope. He just dropped. Let's see if I pass it to somebody way faster than Jamar. Let's see if they'll catch it. Oh, but Jamar can't catch it. Oh, but he can stiff him. Alright. But Jamar Chase couldn't do that. Okay. Yeah, Madden. I'm guessing that's Randy Moss, huh? Yeah. I mean, it does say Moss on the back of the jersey, so. But the truth is, who am I to talk? Plays in the passing game to close this gap, and that's a good start right there. Here we go, here we go. So the big play gets you already know. For first and 10. We're going to try Jamar. But if he drops this, he's going to rifle one deep left side. Jamar. This one is I have one question. Aren't you Jamar Chase? Aren't you supposed to be good? Defense. And here's another example. And no, it's not me, because he's just dropping it. I'm spamming. I'm over here spamming triangle to my life. That's not my fault right there. Now this throw caught left side. You're number 17, bro. You got me on them yards before. Wait, he caught it. I knew that. But why couldn't you have ran? I swear. Can our running back catch better than Jamar? Alright, let's see. Can he get more yards? Dang. I mean, yeah, because he's checking it. See, I wouldn't let a running back catch better than Jamar. In real life, you already know Jamar's the best. But I mean, if we talk about over Justin, I'm sorry. Sorry to break it to you. Jamar's just faster, but not as good. Because Justin got that route running that catching. Neither of them can catch in traffic like Randy Moss and all that. But alright, let's see if Joe can scramble. Well, I regret doing this so bad.
On the throw, let him too much that time. It's incomplete.
Alright, you know, that was like scrambling. I thought it would be like scrambling. Maybe at least like Kenny Pickett. No, not Lamar Jackson. But right now, he's kind of scrambling like Tom Brady. Actually, a little better. Tom Brady would have got sacked for like minus 100 billion yards. And no, whoever's debating down in the comments, Tom Brady is not the GOAT. Josh is right now. Tom Brady is trash garbage. If you're a fan of him, get out my comments and unsubscribe to me. I don't care. Subscribe if you hate Tom Brady. Well, if he's trash. Can't watch me get more subscribers than Mr. Beast off of saying that. all the people in the world subscribe. Because he's that trash. Late stages of the game here in the fourth. If you're a Tom Brady fan, just unsubscribe to me right now. You know why? Because it wouldn't matter to me. Because I'd still get more subscribers off of how much people say he's trash. Go in the comments and yeah, I might as well just diss Tom Brady at this point. I might as well just diss him for no reason. No, I'm not gonna go that far. Unless y'all make me. Unless the Tom Brady fan really comes in to try and start screaming at me. I shouldn't have said that. They're forcing me to do anything. And all the fanboys just gonna say, make a diss track because I want to hear it. In real life, it would be bars, but on audio, I'm not that guy, trust me. Hey, wait, what the? Are we losing? Nah, that's crazy. Nah, that's cap. Yo, if we lose,
Burrow steps away.
Bieber! Bro, Jamar, be a dub so we can win this game. Please be a W. Please be a W. Oh, but he scores before you.
Oh, come on.
We need to score, and I'm gonna start playing defense now. Because in order for us to win this game. Wow! Jamar, aren't you supposed to be good, bro? Come on, don't do that. I always get them good plays on Kane, but off. I always get them bad plays off. On Kane, I get them terrible plays, but off Kane, I'm literally like balling. I forgot to play defense. By the way, don't get mad because I lost. Because Madden's just rigged. Also, subscribe if that's relatable. And if you're a hater in my comments for me losing, I'm going to diss you next before Tom Brady.